And a man is in serious condition tonight after a shooting on North 17th Street. Police say the shooting happened last night around 10 p.m. They found one man suffering from gunshot wounds. This is still an ongoing investigation.